What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Freaking Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good week, man, so far, man. With that being said, I'm back with some more Nicki Minaj. It's called Dear Old Nicki. With that being said, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell, man, so you won't miss any more of these uploads. With that being said as well, if you have anybody else that you guys want me to check out, let me know, male or female, country, rap, rock, whatever you got, send it my way. I would really appreciate that, man. That would really help me out if you would send me your favorite tracks to react to. And I'll let you know beforehand in the comments if I've heard it or not. But yeah, let me know. With that being said, we got Dear Old Nicki. I'm looking forward to it. Let's get it.
Maybe you died cause everybody asked me where you at. I try to channel you in hopes that I could stare you back. But this like every intersection, we just missed each other. You got your fans waiting, tell me you ain't 6 feet under.
Damn.
Tell me that you coming back and you just took a break.
This is finna be a deep song, man. I can already tell, man. This is finna be one of those deep tracks, man. Run it back.
Maybe you died cause everybody asked me where you at. I try to channel you in hopes that I could stare you back. But this like every intersection, we just missed each other.
Damn.
You got your fans waiting.
Like every intersection, we just missed each other. Hold on, I want to hear that 6 feet deep part.
Maybe you died cause everybody asked me where you at. I try to channel you in hopes that I could stare you back. But this like every intersection, we just missed each other.
Okay.
You got your fans waiting, tell me you ain't 6 feet under.
And
tell me that you coming back and you just took a break.
Damn.
Maybe I blamed you for everything, that was my mistake. In hindsight, I loved your rawness and I loved your edge. Cause it was you who taught me down from jumping off the ledge.
Hold up. I'm telling you, it's gonna be deep.
Your edge, cause it was you who taught me down from jumping off the ledge. Your earrings bamboo, your long nails too, your BMW every time you came through.
Damn.
You was the brave heart, you stole Wayne Hart. You never switched it up, you played the same part.
Ooh.
I needed to grow, and I needed to know. Well, there's some things inside of me that I needed to show. So I just deaded you, left you in all black. But dear old Nicki, please call back.
You damn!
You come when I needed you. And you said it so sweetly. I believed you. But I'm standing here calling. I can't see you. But I am holding you, holding
wow.
You.
Yo, man. That's crazy, man. Wow.
Did I chase the glitz and glamour, money, fame, and power? Cause if so, that will forever go down my lamest hour. I should've kept you with me, getting at them nameless cowards. They was no match for you, couldn't defeat your prowess. I had to make them changes, I hope you understood. You see, for every bad, I did a ton of good.
For every bad, I did a ton of good, man. When people do bad shit, other people tend to focus on the bad shit. Compared to when you did good. Nobody talks about that good stuff that you did. Nobody talks about the good things that you did in life. But when you fuck up, people are right there to remind you and throw that shit in your face, man.
They was no match for you, couldn't defeat your prowess. I had to make them changes, I hope you understood. You see, for every bad, I did a ton of good. But you was underground and I was mainstream. I live the life now that we would daydream. My only wish,
I live a life now that we would daydream about. Damn.
I did a ton of good, but you was underground and I was mainstream. I live the life now that we would daydream. My only wish is you come enjoy it with me. Get on them conference calls, go meet the lawyers with me. The money came, yeah, tripled and quadrupled it.
Damn.
But I still miss us when we was just on some stupid shit.
Damn, man. Yo, I love this track, man. She's, you know, explaining shit to her old self. You know what I'm saying? The new her is talking to the old her. It's, you know, wow, man.
Conference calls, go meet the lawyers with me. The money came, yeah, tripled and quadrupled it. But I still miss us when we was just on some stupid shit. And it still fuck the media. They ridiculed you, never believed in ya.
Damn.
They just deaded you, left you in all black. But dear old Nicki, please call me. You told me you'd come.
Why is this song? It's giving me Stan vibes. It's giving me Stan vibes, man. If you don't know Stan, if you don't know who I'm talking about, just type in that man's name right there and type in Stan. That's crazy, man. Wow.
They just deaded you, left you in all black. But dear old Nicki, please call
back.
You told me you'd come when I needed.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but they still ain't calling. That's what it reminds me of, man. How similar is that, man?
Left you in all black. But dear old Nicki, please call back. You told me.
That reminds me of hold on. Yo, man, that last part right there. Dun-dun-dun-dun. It reminds me like of a retro type theme song or whatever, man. But yo, that's crazy, man. I knew it was gonna be a deep song, man. Dear old Nicki. Yo, I immediately got Stan vibes, man, from this song. But like I said, man, let me know what you guys think of it. Let me know what other songs from her or anyone else, man, you want me to check out, man. And I'll be more than happy to do it. I've been on this fun ride of doing these Nicki reactions for the past going on 2 weeks. This weekend will be 2 weeks. Since I've started these Nicki Minaj reactions, man. So let me know what you guys want to see next. Rock, country, rap, whatever you got, send it my way. I would really appreciate that. If you like the video, leave a comment, share the video. Smash that fucking like button, man. Smash that damn like button. But more fucking importantly, subscribe, man. Subscribe to the channel, man. Hit the notification bell so you won't miss any more uploads. With that being said, hope you have a good rest of the day, good rest of the week, and I'll catch you guys in the next freaking video, man. Later.